It's Tia Pumpkin. It's Tia Pumpkin. It's Tia Pumpkin. What's up, my friends? It's Tia Pumpkin. You are so special. I can't deny. Y'all so bougie. But super fly. Come on. Ooh, 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 ooh.
But super fly.
Super fly. Good day, good day, good day, my beautiful pumpkin seeds, my beautiful pumpkin seeds, my beautiful pumpkin seeds. Okay, so, y'all, I know y'all like, whoever is watching this video, because I don't know, like, have I lost y'all? I don't know. I don't know. But, for whoever is watching this video, I know it's like, dang, like, it's just like, finally, because it's like, I have not really been posting content, you know? Like, I've been so focused on this song, and like, I've been so focused on this music video, and it's just like, honestly, I don't even know why I believed that this music video will be a quick process, or like a 2-week process, because in all reality, it's not. Like, are we done with the video? Yes, we're done with the video. We're done shooting the video. But however, it's like, it takes time, because for one, like, the cameraman, he's not just focused on you. He has other people to focus on too. And then on top of that, you know, like, editing and all that kind of stuff, like, that stuff really takes a lot of time. So I'm like, you know what, at the end of the day, I know the video is going to be fine. It might not be out today or tomorrow, but you know, once he's done working his magic, I know it's gonna be a success. So I had to kind of, like, you know, press pause on that and get back to content, because like, I really miss making content. Like, I really, really do. And before I get into the video, I first wanna just give my cameraman a shout out. Like, Anthony is everything. Like, he is, my cameraman is the best cameraman in the whole entire world. Like, he is just great. He is great. So Anthony, if you're watching this video, you're great. I mean, I always tell you that, but I thought, you know, maybe it'd be nice for me to let the world know that you're really great. You're great. But anyways, so today we are talking about honesty. We're talking about honesty and basically, like, why honesty is just, why it's so good. It's important too, but like, why it's just so good in general. Just, you know, just to walk in honesty. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So number one is, the reason I feel like honesty, like walking in honesty, is such a good thing, is because, like, it encourages you to just move free. Like, it encourages you to move open, you know. And I'm not saying, like, you know, when I say, like, move freely and open, I'm not saying, like, you know, to just put all of your business out, or like, you know, not have a private life. No, but I'm saying, like, when honesty is one of your core traits, you can move much more open and just free, you know. Like, you're not, like, burdened down by, you know, like, your own deception. Like, your conscience is not, like, weighed down by, like, just so much clutter and just your own deception and, you know, this, that, and the third. It's like, you can just move freely. Like, it's good for your mental health. It's good for your inner peace. Like, you feel more at peace when you move in honesty, when honesty is just, you know, one of your core traits. So yeah, that's one of maybe the most important reasons why you should move in honesty, because it's good for your inner peace. So yeah, next we have number two. Honesty, it honestly keeps toxic people at bay. Like, when you're honest with yourself and you're honest with other people, like, it becomes a challenge for toxic people to just, you know, like, puppet you around, or like, you know, just do whatever toxic people do. Like, it becomes hard for them to deal with you, because it's almost like, it's like deception and honesty is like, it's like whipped cream and hot sauce. Like, it does not mix. It can't exist together. It doesn't work well together. It's like, you know, like, when you're just such an honest person and you're honest with yourself, you're honest with other people, like, toxic people, they're almost just like, you know what? They're just like peace. Like, I'm done with you. You're no fun. I don't even want to deal with you. And it's like, okay, like, peace. Like, yeah, like, I don't want to deal with you either. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you become such a challenge to toxic people because of your honesty. It's like, you almost don't even have to really, like, fight them away. It's just like, they really would just prefer not to deal with you. And it's like my parents always say, like, if you stand for nothing, you will fall for anything. So be brave, be honest. You know what I'm saying? Like, I hope this is making sense to y'all, because I'm kind of just like freestyling this. Number three is like being honest. You can just authentically be you. And like, I feel like that's beautiful. Like, you can just authentically be you. And also, like, when you're honest, like, you build healthier relationships. And when I say relationships, that can mean friendships, relationships, just, you know, just in general. Like, you build better relationships with people. It's because it's like I can't make you like me, and I can't force you to like me, because for one, like, that's just going to take too much, like, unnecessary energy that I'm not willing to give. So like, I'm not going to go out of my way to force you to like me. I'm not going to go out of my way to make you like me. But, you know, like, if I feel like your vibe is cool, you feel like, you know, like, my vibe is cool, and like, you just like me from the jump, then like, that's great, because it's like, you actually liked who I was, you know, from the jump. And it's like, I am still that same person today, or even better, because like, y'all already know, like, I'm all about, like, you know, like, improving myself, you know, just as a person in general. So it's like, you will never have to worry about, you know, like, when it comes to me, like, you will never have to worry about, like, you know, consistency issues, because it's like, what you get from the start is going to be me on and on and on and on and on. It's like, what you get from the start is either going to be the same me or a better me. But it's never gonna be, you know, like, you got like this great version of me, and like later on you get like a significantly really bad version of me. Like, it's never going to be that. It's always gonna be either the same me or like a better me. But like I said, that comes from honesty. That really all just, you know, that just stems, you know, just from moving in honesty. So yeah, like, when I say move in honesty, I'm not saying like, just, you know, like, just put all of your business out on the table. I'm not saying that, but I'm just saying, like, you know, like, let honesty be one of your core traits, because it's like, you know, to be honest is so just, it's empowering. And like, you know, like, it's good for your mental health. Like, it's good for your inner peace. Like, you, like, who wants to be burdened down by their own deception when you can just move free? When you can just move openly and free? Like, to me, like, that's everything. That's really everything to me. Okay, but now, last but not least, another reason to be honest is because, like, people really value your, like, people really value, like, you know, like, your viewpoints or your perspectives or your opinions. Like, when you're an honest person, that type of, your opinion and, you know, perspective on different things, like, it holds so much more weight. It's because, like, people know, like, whatever you say, you actually mean. And, like, when I say that, I'm not saying, like, oh, honesty is a pass to go and hurt people's feelings, or, like, honesty is a pass to go and be, you know, a jerk. I'm not saying that. Like, what I'm trying to say is, like, yes, like, move in honesty, but, you know, let's still be pleasant, if that makes sense. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, you know, the content. And I'll see y'all next time. Toodaloo, kaboom.
let you know when I'm gonna talk to you.
Y'all better play this scene.